We've
already had to keep
it.
So even though it's a weekday, still a lot of people are quiet. It's nearly 11 and we're not even in yet. Yeah, 10 to 11, so we've been here for like half an hour, more than that, and we haven't even been let in because I don't know why, pretty much. So, hopefully we can go in soon and queue for hours. It's gonna be amazing. Been let in, got the ticket, we're all good. Hopefully we're going to go on Colossus, there's some tracks. There it is. There's one going, so that's a good sign. See if I can get any footage. Here it's coming.
Oh my god.
Pretty cool.
I'm definitely a weirdo. That's where they keep the dinosaurs. That's Thor.
Okay, we're coming out of Colossus. We've been waiting there for like half an hour and then the ride broke, so we're going somewhere else.
I have
we haven't gone on a roller coaster yet and it's been open for like 1.5 hours. Okay, we're going on this ride called Rush. We're nearly at the front of the queue. Okay, we've just been on Rush. I didn't want to video my first one. It's like, what's the time? 12:02. It's got a 40-minute waiting time. So it's okay. Park's been open for 2 hours. Apparently, all the rides are gonna have like really long queues now. So. Okay, we're going on Nemesis Inferno next. Got like a bit over an hour waiting time apparently. So yeah, hopefully it's gonna be good. It's like so late. Like half one. We've gone on one ride. But okay, we've just done that ride.
Oh, I don't. I didn't like this.
Burger King, pretty amazing. Nicest Burger King I've ever been to. We're going on this Rapids. That's pretty good.
Very pleasant.
That's like a hole coming out.
That's the string.
little bit of wheeze also coming out.
Yeah, I definitely need to go.
Yeah,
so do I. Yeah.
Everyone's fine.
I'm willing to hold on.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, so that was pretty amazing. I lost my bag, but now we're going on tidal wave. It's like absolutely massive. So yeah, I've never been on this ride before. Let's do it. We're gonna go on Swarm, I think that's what it's called. This is one of the newest ones here. I've been on this one twice before. Pretty good. Now let's queue for like, let's see how long, quickly. Oh, 40 minutes, that's actually pretty good. Okay, we just completed stealth. Quite a short queue. We might have time for two more rides. We definitely have time for one more ride. I decided not to GoPro it just in case there were so many warnings about not taking cameras and stuff. So, still good though. going on stealth. Got an hour left. Excuse, 40 minutes. There it is. Pretty crazy. There you go. Oh. That's pretty much the ride. Just been on stealth, you can see, but unfortunately, I was trying to film on my GoPro, but it's, I think I pressed the like off button or something accidentally, I was panicking a bit, so I've got no footage of it. Might have one more ride that we can go on. So just finished the last ride for the day. Saw there. So yeah, I didn't want to attempt the GoPro. It kind of ruined stealth me attempting it. So I'm not gonna do it. I didn't want to do it again. But it's pretty good actually. It's one of my favourites, even though I've never seen the films. So it says the queue's 20 minutes long, but. Pretty cool.
Let's go. Sounds about the camel.
Alice the camel has four humps. Alice the camel has four humps. Alice the camel has four humps. Go, Alice, go. Alice the camel has three humps. Alice the camel has three humps. Alice the camel has three humps. You are the best.
Edgar, my honey, Noah.